Hey guys, here is my drawing process video for this artichoke. I'll use my amazing marker set for Procreate app. I'll work in pre-made canvas template which included in the set, choosing one paper texture or even combo of three at once. Here are also my few sketches which are included for your coloring work to help you start faster. I've chosen three colors from yellow-green palette and three complementary violets from color wheel, and some darker variants. All included palettes are according to an actual analog Copic marker palettes. Okay, for the very first step I'm going to do highlights, shadows for a whole artichoke shape. Coloring in steps from light to dark green. Just remember that long strokes are better. And then repeat it in violets. Coloring in steps from light to dark. Thank you. deepening the colors for each petal. At this point, you could stop and leave that sketchy variant as it is. Or continue adding more and more details for botanical realism. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
And I wonder, it's completely done.